哎，老爸，你为什么都不出新影片了？嗯，安赞，我告诉你，你们应该都知道我锁骨这边的受伤。那其实上次膝盖也不是那么轻的伤，我的膝盖韧带断了。又要开刀了啊，所以这还要一阵子都不能骑车了。那今年可能真的就没办法再骑越野车了啊，所以不能骑车做影片，其实也比较没有灵感。那没有灵感的时候要做什么？当然要看以前的影片。其实我发现我有几个影片，我很久之前做过的，你们应该都没看过。那我今天想跟你们分享两部影片。第一个是2014年我跟几个朋友做的，UCRR 的预告片。那个影片的本来的想法是大概要表达一个人什么事情都不顺。什么做都好像没办法做出来，然后头脑里面都只有赛车，所以他就去准备一台车参加 UCR 比赛。欢迎看看下面留言你们的感想。如何？画质很差吧？那个年代的就只有这样子啊。那第二部影片是我还有几个朋友去台中跟一个前辈熊哥玩越野车，其实都是他带坏我们的，你知道。都比我们骑到 VR 的前叉歪掉、后避震爆掉了的那种程度，可是跟他玩真的是很疯狂。所以2016年，我做了一部跟熊哥还有几个好朋友一起玩越野车的影片。这影片的音乐我很喜欢，希望不要被 YouTube 抓到。
Tell me who's that right? John the Revelator, who's Who's that riding down the river later? Who's that riding down the river later? Wrote the book of the seven seals. No, God walked out in the cool of the day, called Adam by his name. He refused to answer, 'cause he was naked and ashamed. Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seals. Now Christ had 12 apostles, 3 led away. He said, watch for me one hour, I go yonder and pray. I tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seals. Right. Remain Galilee. Tell me, who's that riding John the Revelator? Who's that riding John the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding John the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seals. Tell me, who's that riding John the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding John the Revelator? Who's that riding John the Revelator? Wrote the book down the seven seas.
错吧？24fps 的影片真的是看起来有一点旧，不过那些 idea 就都在那边啦，就很欢乐的玩越野车的日子。那今天的影片就到这边，希望以后还可以抓到一些灵感，做别种的影片。 不过今天就这样子，按赞、订阅，下次见。